Hey everybody, it's Matt Maher, and just doing a quick tutorial on the song Glory, Let There Be Peace. The recording is in F sharp. My guitar is tuned down a whole step, so, and I sang it, this acoustic version, maybe you just saw, I sang it in F. So I'm gonna do the chords in F, okay? The verse chord progression is very, very simple. It's just basic, your basic 1-5-6-4, okay? So it's for you theory gurus. So it's F, and then to a C, to an E minor, to a D. If you're playing the piano, I just kind of play whole notes, and the acoustic guitar, you can kind of strum. This is called strumming a diamond, so you just kind of do that. 3-4. So that's F, C, D minor, B flat. And then the chorus is B flat to an F, to a C, to an F, B flat, F, D minor, to a C, B flat, F, and here's the trick chord. It's an A7, okay? It's the Randy Newman chord is what I like to call it. So it's A7 to D minor, to B flat, to an F, to a C, to an F. So that's the verse and the chorus. The bridge is really, really simple. It's just F, B, B flat, F, to a C, to a D minor, to a B flat, to an F, to a C, to a B flat. And the second time through the bridge, we do, when you're playing the 5 chord, so, do not be afraid, his love is strong enough to save us. There's the Randy Newman again. You got a friend in me. Just bringing it around. So the D minor, to B flat, F, C, F, right? You know, it's a very, very simple song. I hope it helps you and your church pray through this Christmas season, this Advent and Christmas season. So we'll see you next time. God bless.